Season 1. Hawkins, Indiana, 1983. Dustin, Lucas, Will, and Mike are playing D&D. They want to kill the Demogorgon when they roll the dice, but that night Will disappears riding on his bike. Yikes!
One thing that's going on is everybody's crushing, and that's before everything gets 7 through 11. She has special powers, but her life is kinda awful. She's always getting those things and eating echo waffles.
Barb goes missing by the pool one night, and Joyce talks to Will with some Christmas lights. Eleven's with the fellas turning bullies into clowns, and together they sing Will from the upside down.
Season 2 is a new thing. You better grab the tissues. And he's got daddy issues.
Will is puking slugs and his visions won't stop. To top it off, his mom has got a boyfriend, Bob.
It doesn't have a slimy pet growing big and fat. It feeds it 3 musketeers, but it prefers to cat. Steve and Nancy call it quits, they're always on and off again. Max is dating Lucas while Nancy goes to Jonathan.
They discover tunnels running underneath the town,
filled with deadly demon dogs inside the upside down.
Bob stays back, takes a hit, he'll be missed. 11 seals of water, then she gives Mike a kiss.
Season 3, 1985, the gang is getting tall. Everybody's growing up and shopping at the mall. Steve and Robin work the counter at the Scoops Ahoy, and figure out the Russians have a super secret ploy. Hopper isn't happy that 11's kissing...